Hello students, in this question they had asked us to find out maximum and